Hello dear ones, this is a time, a very beautiful time actually on earth, where everything is integrating so quickly and so beautifully. You'll see a lot of rise in people who are talking and speaking and sharing their heart and sharing their divine love, sharing their divine light from within. And it has never happened before. You can never imagine this situation what we are in now. We are actually only looking at the negative aspects of what's happening in the world, but if you just open up your eyes and hearts a little more and see, there is a big transformation happening, and never before has such a kind of time come. There is enough information now bombarding the earth, and that is reflecting through many souls who are awakening and receiving those messages and energies and transmuting it, sending it out to the world, and that's making it easy transition for many who are listening to each other and taking each other's support in this journey. So dear ones, it's a beautiful time to keep your mind, eyes and heart open and receive beautiful messages and insights from all the dear souls on the planet. What you are radiating and what vibration or what frequency you are vibrating at, you will attract similar kind of people and information into your life. So that is very important, that you'll check out your vibrations before you check out the internet. So anytime you're looking out for any kind of information or guidance on the internet, especially related to your soul journey, please check out your vibrations at the same time, because what you are vibrating, you will end up receiving such kind of information, including this message what you are listening right now through. It's your vibration that has attracted this kind of a message to reach you, to reach your soul at this moment and receive this kind of a message. That's how the law of universe works. That's how frequencies work, and that is how we support each other, what I meant. So do not waste time in hunting here and there with your logic mind, because logic is the ego mind, which is filled up with a lot of muck. So you will attract and you will end up receiving those kind of interactions. So if you really want the best for yourself, go to the best version of yourself. Meditate for a while. When you lower your mind and when your soul merges up, when the real you merges up, and that is the time to seek outside. Ensure that you're cool and relaxed. Ensure that every tendency of your mind has relaxed and come down. The more peaceful you are, and then you seek out, the more beautiful messages you will listen to. And another main thing that I wanted to share is that search and listen to people. Find out, like you're listening to this message, you must be coming here, you must be watching my videos also regularly. But let me tell you, that's not the end. A time should come when you should awaken this beautiful insight within you. Do not underestimate yourself. Do not always feel that somebody else out there has got the solution for you. You have got your own solution, but the problem is you are not looking at that point, or maybe you do not trust yourself enough. You trust somebody else more than you. That's why you are looking externally out. That's all fine on the journey of light, because support is needed. But eventually you have to keep it in mind and drill it in within you that you have to return to yourself. You have to learn to activate this mechanism within you that somebody else is speaking for you. And it is possible, dear ones. I have done it. So in the journey, always keep that very positive and keep going with this aspect in mind. Do not always have the tendency of a parasite, of being dependent on somebody else. It is good to take help, but with that help, let not the comfort zones come in and then you become completely dependent on somebody else, that you forget your own active mechanism that is there within you. So that's very important. So two things that I had to say today in this message. First is, whatever you want to attract and whatever guidance you're looking for, first become that. or settle down yourself and go to the highest version of yourself so that you can receive the best version or the best message for yourself and the best guidance for yourself, like you are receiving this one right now. That's how the law of attraction works. And secondly, as I told you, not to forget that you have this mechanism within you. You don't have to always seek it outside. You got to slowly and eventually and gradually trigger the things within you. But that will come only when you believe that it is possible from your end. If you have that strong belief that somebody else only is going to always provide it for you, then this will be there forever. You'll have to be dependent on external sources, and that's a trouble actually. So the evolution says that eventually you have to learn to become independent, learn to go within and search. So start practicing, spend some moments of meditation, at least 15 minutes of silencing your mind, going into awareness, practice awareness for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, whenever possible during the day is the best. If not, early in the morning or before bedtime, you can do that. Practice some few moments of silencing yourself completely. Just be within yourself. Meditation is not throwing away the thoughts, but just to silence yourself. Practice awareness. Just become aware of certain things and the thoughts will automatically fade down. Practice this method. And that is how you eventually settle down. And as you settle down, settle down, settle down, you will get that kind of guidance again. And as you keep on getting guidance and keep settling down, settling down, settling down, eventually you learn that you can do it yourself. And slowly one day you'll start seeing that, I got the solution, I got the solution. Then is the time that you reduce dependency externally and start working from within. It's all possible, dear ones. Lots of divine love and light to all of you. Stay blessed.